Welcome back for another episode. Seriously, don't know what I'm doing today. It started off as you wouldn't be able to tell, but it started off really wet this morning. So, just waiting for the ground to dry up, have a couple more coffees, then we'll see what we can get up to. But on a plus note, thinking about a bike giveaway. That's right. I'm already thinking about it. So I'll keep you posted on that, and we'll see how it goes. But let's get some more coffee into it with me, and then we'll go out riding. Till then, let's hold on. Alright, we're here down at the Renmark Skate Park. She's wet. Well, I've seen where the skate parks, but yeah, so I'm not going to be able to do much here. I might be able to do a little bit, but on a plus note, the two pictures right here. The bikes, or one of the bikes that I'm planning on giving away. So it's just a matter of hitting the like button, subscribing. I think it'll be only the Riverland people that I can enter at this moment, who can enter at this moment. Easier for me to get it to them. But in the near future, hopefully be able to do something on the same line, and I'll be able to open it up more. But yeah, which one of these two bikes would you like? Comment, like, subscribe. Damn, grab your mum and dad's phone, your grandma's phone, subscribe on their phones. But I'll talk about that more later. Let's hit it for now and see what I can do, and pray I don't hurt myself. I don't want to hurt myself. Now this one is only for my purpose, so I can see how it was. Let's see what I can do, and I hope you enjoy. Otherwise, it's just for me. See how that looks after. Just an idea of how wet this park gets. Better drainage, that's all they need. Better slopage. Either way, I'm still gonna hit this place. Everything else looks pretty dry. Box has got a bit of water around it, but I can work with that. Back to it. Thank you. up in like a nice early morning ride around the skate park, wet or not. That felt good. I don't know what to do now. Besides ride. I've got hours of kill today. So this could end up being a very long video. But stick with it. And hopefully we'll get something decent today. Now to hit the park a few more times. Not to go ahead and hit the decisions. I don't know. I'll do something big out around here for a little bit while it's still empty. I'll hit the street as soon. Here we go. I've ridden enough up here for a little while now. Time to hit some street. We'll strap you to the helmet. Well, you already are strapped to the helmet. And we'll go and hit some street. Most of it will be helmet cam. But hopefully, if I don't get into too much shit, I'll pull the tripod out, set up the other camera again. And we'll try and hit the spot, try and keep the whole line going. I don't know how well this is going to go, but sit back, relax, and we'll hit it now. Alright, let's do it. Alright, let's hit it. Hit and go, don't stop, don't do nothing, but the place seems shut, so hopefully I'll be able to hit it a couple times, get at different angles. Oh well, let's try it, let's hope for the best. And that's how it's done. Two tries, two shots. For me, two lands. And that's the way it should be done. No screwing around, no. Even if they were open, I'd probably got away with that. So yeah. All right, back to it. On that we're relaxed and then we'll continue. Alright, I think that's the best thing I've had in my blog yet. Looks like I made it down here just in time. Now it's time to set up for a time lapse, which you will see, but hopefully it'll be more in a different film clip. So here we go. Thumbs up if I should go across here, the other side of the river, and explore. It can be by foot, it can be on bike. 20 lights. 20 lights. And we'll go over and have a look, see what's out there. Could work, it might not work, but we can only just wait and see. How would you like that for a house? Right on the riverbank. But would you prefer that? Right on a river? Leave a comment. Tell me which one you would prefer. Me? I'll take the river house, the house on the river bank. Hey, you got everybody walking past, but you're right on the river. How can it get any worse? But, oh well. Let's see what happens. I'll get it. I'm gonna get this. I'll just give you something better to look at if you can't watch. Thank you. I don't know if this is easier without the brake cables or not, but damn, that's close. First time, first close tour I've been. So I've only just started riding. Fucking killed me in tax. It killed me in my tax pay. But, huh? Yeah, it was.
I haven't seen that in years.
I'll even tour it. No probs, have a good day.
Yeah, you too, man.
Cheers. We're out there. I'm getting close. I'm getting close. But we'll get this scene. A few more tries. Let's see what happens. I hate it when people walk up on me. Serious. If you're gonna walk up, make sure you got a bike. You start skitting people out. But that's what happens. Cameras, bikes, people wanna see. Alright. Let's hit it a few more times. Back yeah. So once I've got this a little bit more done, I might try and hit a few different places quickly, but I reckon I'll be calling it a day. Goddamn rain. But oh well. So we'll wait for this to do a bit more shooting. Then we'll hit some more things. We'll hope we'll hit a few more things. It's only a matter of seeing and waiting. So let's wait and see. keep going. crazy. Cheers.
Have you got a GoPro?
Yeah.
Cheers.
Double.
Yeah.
And what do you know? I'm back at the Remark Scout. Well, it's just hit it, it's dried up a lot more, so. But this wind is ridiculous. But it's not as bad as the other day. So, let's do it. Well, I'm finished, I'm done. I'm gonna head home, have some food, have hydrate, get this up and online. Hopefully not before or just after this, the time lapse will be up, hopefully. So I'm gonna call it quits and end it. So, keep riding, keep smoking. Nah, don't keep smoking, just keep riding, and I'll see you all next time. Later. Just don't forget, like, comment, share. You know the drill.